Alright, I'm going to show you guys how to put Black Ops on your iPad. And by doing this, you will do what I'm sure everyone has wanted you to do. Alright, this is what you need to do. Alright, take the computer. Go like this. Go on to Firefox or whatever, and first turn it on.
I don't have a keyboard.
Shh, don't worry about it. What's this? Then you take the game. Put it on your iPad. There. Call of Duty Black Ops is now on your iPad. Have fun.